best businessman and mental cowboy that ever went down the road.
Yep.
He knew how to play the game.
He knew how to talk to the right people. He made a business out of it. You know it?
Get up!